tabbed as game managers. And then you think of Jalen Hurts, Tua, and Bryce Young in recent years, and just how dynamic and versatile these guys were.
How? I'm standing still.
Front just to get the ball carrier an opportunity in the second level of the defense.